David kept his family portrait here. He would often gaze at it, lost in thought. I wonder why it's gone.